So we decided to stop on our way down to Kansas City and visit the filming location of Children of the Corn. It's just maybe a mile or two off of the interstate, a little town called Whiting, Iowa.
Yeah, there's actually cornfields here.
I guess nobody told them we were coming. Looks like a swinging place.
Oh, there's a famous flagpole and the bank and old town hall. Henson's Cafe. Let's see if they have a phone.
Yeah, look up there. It's a flag. Another flag. Over there.